hoop dit dan goed met julle, dat julle lekker geslaap het en dat julle breintjie sommer reg is vir leer. Vandag gaan ons leer van groot en klein. Nou, ons thema die week is mense wat ons help. Juffrou het twee papiere hierso, 'n groot papier en 'n klein papier. En dan het ek goedjies in die huis gaan soek waarmee ons kan speel vandag. Julle gaan my nou help om hulle te sorteer in 'n groot groepie en 'n klein groepie. Eerstens het juffrou twee inspuitings. Nou wie kan vir my sê watter inspuiting is die groot inspuiting? Is hierdie die groot inspuiting? Nee. Hierdie ene is, so ons sit hom dan op die groot papier. Hierdie ene kom op die klein papier. Volgende het juffrou twee lepels. Wie kan vir my sê, waar is die klein lepeltjie? Hierdie ene, kom ons sit hom op die klein papier. Hierdie een kom dan op die groot papier. Volgende het juffrou twee medisyne bottels. Wie kan vir my sê watter bottel is die groot bottel? Hierdie een, hierdie groot bottel kom op die groot papier en die klein botteltjie kom op die klein papier. Laastens het juffrou twee balle. Watter kant kom hierdie balletjie? By die groot kant of by die klein kant? By die klein kant op die klein papier. En die groot bal kom op die groot papier. Net van spasie maak, dis hy. Hoop julle het geniet, maats. Lekker dagie. Bye. Hello, friends. Hope you are well rested and ready to learn. Today, we are going to do a perceptual activity. Our theme for this week is people who help us. We are going to learn about big and small. Now, teacher have two papers here. One big paper and a small paper. Then I have some objects that I looked for in the house that we can sort into these two categories. The big one and the small one. Firstly, I have two syringes. Who can tell me which one is the small syringe? Is this the small syringe? No. This one is the small one, hey? So we're gonna put the small syringe on the small paper and the big syringe on the big paper. Next, we have two spoons. Who can tell me which one is the big spoon? This one. So we're going to put it on the big paper. And this is the small spoon. We are going to put it on the small paper. Next, we have two medicine bottles. Who can tell me which one is the big medicine bottle? This one. So let's put it on the big paper. The small medicine bottle is going to onto the small paper. Lastly, teacher has two balls. Which one is the small ball? Well done. This is the small ball. And we put it on the small paper. This one is then the big ball. And we put it on the big paper. Hope you had lots of fun, friends. Enjoy your day. Bye.